This would be the Diebold 17505, repenned with fresh cut guard and customer keys. As you see, the customer key doesn't work. Guard key inserted. And there you go. Let's take that out of here. And there you have it.